Hello! I guess this is a solo recording for now, where I'm about to kill this guy. I'm gonna be honest, this took me about 3 times after a long break, and what, this is like the 4th time I'm doing him after the break. So if I die, I'm blaming you. Alright, we're good. Well, that was easy. No one shall know the pain I felt while playing this. No one. Super glide. Okay. I hope this is the right place to go. Yeah, it is. Maybe. Alright, I'm becoming less confident. This is starting to feel like Monstroso. Oh, oh no, not you. He feels like such filler. I'm doing a lot of damage with this setup I have now. This is great. Changed up some of the abilities and whatnot, so that Sora is basically really stronger than what he was. Because now I'm dealing with massive damage. Yeah, but he's only kneeled once or twice, and I've already practically killed him. I gotta say, that's not too bad. Boss or mini boss. Like, if there were other Heartless or anything, that would, I guess, make it seem harder, but this is just one guy for like the 4th time now. And that's with me skipping the chests at that beginning of End of the World, so that's sad. Donald still sucks. As you can see, he just fell. But I have reason for falling now. Yeah. this man monster thing is almost dead. That is amazing. Hitboxes are weird in this game. I feel like I shouldn't be able to climb this, but Goofy's dead, all hope is lost for the support characters. Because we all know how good Donald is. Hashtag Donald sucks. And should not be in the new Kingdom Hearts game. Continue on with the actual game instead of these guys. Eventually. Oh dang. He is so much easier to beat now. Done. All right, that was easy. Okay. Right. Oh yeah, we're here. What? There's waves. Okay. I guess that makes sense. After the big dog monster heartless thing, these guys are pretty easy. Whatever. It's sad that they introduced so much new Heartless, like, but only at the end of the game. I don't know how to feel about that. Goofy's dead. Oh, no. He's back up. By some mystical miracle that does not exist on this team. How many of these guys are there. Also, I get that, like, a bunch of Heartless are pouring out, but, like, how many people can be Heartless? Like, that doesn't make sense. This is the last time. This time it worked. I really don't know what's up with me trying to deal with him something that doesn't do it. That's sad to me. Is it still this way? Oh, no. Okay, it shifts down with every way it goes. Oh no. How far back is this gonna set me? Oh. Oh, I can summon. That's great, actually. That means during, like, the next few waves after this guy, I can, like, summon Dumbo or whatever. I mean, Mushu is probably better with groups than this guy. I was done with this guy. Just got two bars left.
Come on. Heal.
Maybe after this guy I might stop the recording and have a shorter video, and then I'll just do a two-part this one, because I think my help is needed somewhere soon. Love my Leaf Bracer ability. That's like the best ability I've ever got. Another ability that lets me get magic power as I get hit, which is very useful. Oh, damn. Goofy, get up. There you go. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for now. A nice short 20-minute solo video.